anticipate many leaving to join the Lib Dems?
Well, I think, you know, you've also got this issue of the Prime Minister putting his cock in a dead pig's mouth.
Dan, do you know what, mate? Right, one, it's an allegation. Two, your choice of language in referring to that, I think, far goes beyond what is permitted at this time of the day. And at that point, really, you've forfeited any right to speak on this show. So, bye-bye.